What's that?
Evidence from the Darcy case. They need IDs.
Oh, man, these are those damn sex toys. How am I supposed to identify these?
He not only can tell you what they are, he can give you their trade-in value.
Say, Dan, you know this stuff?
Like the palm of my hand.
How do you turn it off?
I don't know. I usually just fall asleep, let the batteries run down.
What do we do now?
I don't know. Seems to have a mind of its own. Hold my calls.
I don't get it. How could it short circuit?
Well, that group of cheerleaders walked by. I guess it couldn't handle the pressure. Boy, I remember when Made in America meant something.